2. How you doing? It's Srdjan's birthday. That's better. Are we ready to go? Are we all enjoying the sunshine?
Ricardo, are you ready? Okay guys, without further ado, Bilić from Fuck yeah, let's do it.
Eyes, you cross me, you realize you're a hot liver, you cold steel. You make a move, I make you feel like a human target. In my eyes, I got you in my size. By the road, you will hang at your neck for this racket. You fast with my vice. I drink whiskey, you say goodnight. I'll put an end to this hellfire. Human target in my eye. I got you in my sight. I'm about to roll, you will hear. It's your neck, it's ringing. Works. Bilić, I don't know how to say his fucking name. It's got no vowels in it.
Hey, Thank you.
watching me. He's just his place to be. He's here by the memory. Playing tricks on me.
loud, my friend? Are you? Are you? Come on! Look on, my friend.
Thank you. Big thanks to Tatiana and Ben Christo. Thank you. We're gonna get some sort of Metalworks spaces up here now. Get them up one. Luka and Rocco.
From our friend Ewan McKay.
Okay, this is from the Slip on the Tongue album, WHITESNAKE, guy.
Loser, not losing.
some super coomers of me!
Thank you, Luke and Rocco. Alright, we're going to do some 80s pop now. I'm also going to introduce Gus Macricostas on bass, Luigi on drums, and our next guest, Tatiana.
Well, we're gonna do an 80s song, we're gonna rock it up a bit. It's Pat Benatar. Love is a battlefield. Yeah!
Love is a battle.
metal. Introducing Andy Fuller on keys. And our next guest, Matt Young.
Goodness me, it's a bit hot for all this, isn't it? Okay, so we're all here for the man with the plan. So when I say sir, you say jam. Sir! Sir! When I say sexy, you say man. Sexy! Man. Sexy! Man. All right! Have we got everybody we need? Okay, so it's a bit hot, Camden. But it's about to get a bit hotter. So join us as we take hold of the flame. Those who find the world has passed them by. Too late to save the dream that's growing cold. We realize fate must hide its face. Those who try to see the distant signs of unfortune. Yeah.
best for last. We've got Mel and George. Sorry we didn't practice that last one.
Thank you.
you guys later on.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. on, come on. I'm your
more Judas Priest things for you. Okay, I'm just going to say, first and foremost, give a good round of applause for all the guys celebrating Srdjan's birthday out there. Come on, give them, make some noise. You out there somewhere, Srdjan, that was a great little opening set there. All our regulars and guys from Shop Rear the Heart. I will like to say, this is our warm-up gig. We normally, basically, we always do this great big bank holiday extravaganza to get us in the right frame. We're playing Glastonbudget Festival in about 3 weeks' time. It's not just a normal tribute festival, it's the number one tribute festival in the world. There's between 15 and 20,000 people go to this gig every year, okay? So we're lucky, we're doing the Friday night, 2 o'clock, no, 3 o'clock we're now on. And our reprobates, the Mad Hatter, Mr. Gav from Axl Rose from Guns N' Roses is always also on the bill. Another load of our friends, Led Zepp, Billy and Company, Mr. Gully, Billy Cooks. A lot of our friends are at Glastonbudget this year, so I'd say I'm going to waffle too much, guys. If you're losing next back holiday, which is only a couple of weeks ago, there's still tickets for that festival. It's only an hour and a half on the train up the road. We're probably going to stay there for the whole weekend. In the meantime, there's a song called The Ripper.
In for surprise, in for shock. London town streets, where there's darkness far. You least expect me, and you will turn your back. I'll attack. Smile when I'm sneaking, shadows by the wall. They laugh when I'm creeping, you won't hear me at all. We'll be right back.
green man, I'll leash you with a two-pound crown. Oh, Lord, climb this up, so you're bringing it down. Shaking my arm and with my wings, so if you hear the bitch, I keep her body.
You guys, we have a lot of guests getting up tonight. You don't need to rush off. I hope you haven't booked your coat back, because we're playing the live music for the first time in many years, since the old days of the Carnarvon Castle down the road there. We're going right through to 1:30 in the morning tonight. The bar is open and they're going to be, I'm going to have the DJ till 2:30, so there won't be no one else. There's only Joe's up until 3 o'clock after that, and I'm sure you guys, you don't look like Joe's people, okay? Not saying you're chaps, but you know. George is definitely not a chap. He may be a lot of things, but he's not that. Okay. Symphony of Destruction! You make a mother man. And put him in control. Can become a god. What people tend to roll. The roll. The roll. Gods like the pine vines. Down by the marionette, swing guys, we get up Mr. George Sturgio on lead guitar here. Come on, put it. Also Mr. George Sturgio. One of our regulars up here. My microphone's packed up, sir. Or did you turn it off? Check. Ah, thanks for putting it up there. Okay, we've got a little few little sing-along things for you guys tonight. It's not just going to be heavy metal. We've got some good stuff. We've got a couple of things coming up for you. Just to mix and match it. You know, we're going right through to 1:30. So we're going to do, it's a variety night. This is like a folk night here tonight. Sing around, okay? Sing around, but... We've got crazy ladies at the front here, which is very encouraging. Anyway, get your motors running.
Now the feelings that I'm under. gone by the 7-Eleven. Blowing off on the night, see the hell off. Don't be long, slug your mess out my head.
Say this one, went down to Stoked last year at Glastonbudget, and thousands of people with their hands in the air. We want to see you guys, all your hands in the air, come on.
I walk the wall in beauty, a thousand miles from you. I tried your tears and pain.
Summer's here, okay. We're going to take a short break because we have some guests getting up soon. We're going to have start getting our guests up from this moment onwards. But first of all, opening the first set with Bilić Bob, Srdjan's birthday, and also doing the first hour with us. Please, and he's played fucking great tonight. Please make a lot of noise for Mr. Luigi Di Paolo on the drums, please. Come on. On the money, you've got to say tonight, like the drums on the money, okay? One more time, come on! It makes life so easy when we've got a good team up here. On guitar tonight, we give up Mr. Dan Parsons on lead guitar. He's staying up for the whole night, okay? We have some other guitar players jumping up. We've got a very special thing coming up in 10, 15 minutes, guys. Any of you guys are into 70s stuff, Hendrix, T-Rex, we have in my opinion, one of the best new talent, young talents on the scene on London at the moment. He's going to be getting up in 10, 15 minutes. We're going to hand you over to Sam out on the decks, okay? Put the music on, DJ on for you. See you back in 10, 15 minutes, guys. Thank you.
Our first guest tonight, this is my decision. This guy I really like here is something a bit different from the normal. I hope you're going to enjoy it. Give it up for Callum. Come on, make some noise.
Oh, T-Rex now.
Thank you.
Get off a canopy, come on. It's not easy jumping up here with a pickup band, you know, the guy's never played before. Give it up Mr. Peter Jean and Mr. Gus Macricostas. Right, okay, Gus is going to take a break now for an hour. Well, he's been up here for a couple of hours. Will you please make some noise for our resident bass player, Mr. Gus Macricostas, come on. Right, our next guest up is the lovely Rachel. And we're going to have Stings and Steve Parsons on the bass, and also The Rock's going to jump up on guitar.
Thank you.
Tatiana. One more time.
Get up for Rachel, guys, come on. Okay, ladies, at the moment you were waiting for, okay. Any of you ladies have a nervous disposition, I suggest you go and get a large JD, because the stallions in the house is going to come up and entertain you. The one and only Mr. Luka on bass.
Danny Wyatt!
Let's call Mr. Donald the Recluse on stage. Where is he? Song with we're going back to 1973, all right? Is the hippie here? Is a song from Deep Purple, Deep Purple? Yeah. Featuring Andy Fuller on organ. And this young man over here, Mr. Danny De La Cruz. Are we getting that people? Are you happy tonight? Are you drunk enough? So plenty of time. Plenty in the tank. Still up. Alright, people, are we ready? Dude. Yeah.
happening. I bet they're going to help me out on this one again. Now this is kind of an unusual song for me, but we heard this on the jukebox before, so I'm missing the song, all right? We're going to the Velvet Revolver. Let's see what happened, all righty? People, please help me out with the chorus, okay? We need them, we need massive backing vocals, okay?
Technical difficulties. broke the bass drum scheme, he's got that.
Just bear with us, guys. We've busted the drum here, but we're going to try and fix it as soon as possible. Just while we're just sorting this out, I just want to remind you, next week, and you guys that are into Led Zeppelin, we have Mr. Matt Pierce and Joe Lazarus are going to do a special Led Zeppelin opening, okay, with Luka Ravais, who's just been up here, okay? So any of you guys into Led Zepp, next week is your night. It's a special night, opening of a 45-minute set of Led Zeppelin songs, okay? Once again, I'll remind you that next bank holiday, a couple of weeks' time, over the bank holiday weekend, I think it's the 25th, 26th, 27th, we're at Glastonbudget, okay? We're on the Friday. I think you can buy a ticket for the whole weekend for about £85. There's loads of bands on there, Guns N' Roses tributes, like hundreds of tribute bands, Guns N' Roses, Pink Floyd. The night we're on, you've got a Fell Out Boy, you've got Guns N' Roses, you've got our mates, Guns N' Roses, and you also got any of you guys into Michael Jackson, they've got the world's best Michael Jackson tribute on. I mean, that ain't my cup of tea, but I've got to respect anyone who can do that, okay? Check it out, glastonbudget.org, guys. Okay, guys, we have a birthday in the house, the only birthday today. A regular metal worker, a regular attendee of the night. Susanna, come on. Don't be shy. Come on, Susanna. So hot up here, cough.
getting on? Sorry guys, we've broken the drums, so
gotta fix that first.
Happy birthday, Serge, if you're still here, if you're not too pissed. Happy birthday, the Bilić mob. Okay, Mel, do you want to get up, buddy? Get up on Meltem, guys, come on.
I'm a boy, you told me.
Some noise, come on. Okay, so then, next week we have a Led Zeppelin opening set for you. Okay, Zepp Works. Music and another hour of DJ, okay? The night is young. on the mighty team machine, Mr. Peter Jean on the drums. Give it up for him. If you want some of that more, you're going to have to come back next week. Will you also please give it up Mr. Danny De La Cruz on the lead guitar, please? Come on. Okay, will you please welcome to the stage the guys from Legacy of Sin, Mr. Adam Brewer and Antonio.
How we doing? Yeah. We're still going. Yeah. We'll keep going. Yeah. Okay, so I'm dedicating this song to birthday girl. Where's Susanna? Where is she? Hi. So this one's dedicated to you. Does anybody like any Skid Row? So this is for all your youngsters out there and all the people who are young at heart.
Do you mean it?
No, Steve, not you. This song's not for you.
You meet so many nice people here.
I think the common denominator is you, Steve. Okay, this one is You've Gone Wild!
Down. Another meal's drinking and another burn down town.
Thank you. You guys were amazing. You couldn't tell it was so fucking late. Okay, so tomorrow there's no work. Yeah! So we can get pissed! Yeah! But when it comes to Tuesday, you guys have gotta run to the hills.
Here. He's going to help accompany the lady in red.
Miss Polly, come on. This lady, she takes no prisoners.
Oh,
the lovely Polly ladies, do it up for her, come on. Mr. Matt Pierce on lead guitar. And don't forget, Matt is back next with his Led Zepp Works, okay? We've got Joe Laz as well. Joe Laz and Zepp Works next week. Okay. Please welcome to the stage Alana, and also the Stallion is back. Come on.
Amazing, unbelievable, it's happening again! Okay, at the count of three, you're gonna make as much noise as you can, alright? One, two, three! Too drunk. Yes, that was charming that there's gonna be a lot of Iron Maiden, you know, at the end of the evening, okay? Iron Maiden, alright? For Christ's sake! In the meantime, I do a song. It's a song called Hell in a Bad Place to Be. I think it's an AC/DC song, right? It's gonna be wonderful! Superb! Fantastic! Magnifique! Caralho! It's gonna be Zionisti! Here we go!
once again, give it up for Luka, guys. Come on. And Alana on the guitar. Come on. Okay, will you give it up for Mr. Steve Parsons on the bass guitar, please, guys? Come on. Steve, we're going to get the Greek god, Mr. Gus Macricostas, back up here. Lady on a guitar. The lady is a girl's going to rock tonight. We have Claire on guitar tonight. Don't worry, guys. There's going to be some maiden to finish off with. Okay, all you metalheads out there, all you metal maniacs out there, I have not forgotten you. Lane, can you mute the stage left microphone, please? Just mute the stage left mic, please, yes. Thank you. Okay, let's just check the time because time's running on. We're going to do one more with Claire. Okay, one more. We're going to get Mirko up for the ending, okay? Mirko, you're up after this one, mate, okay? Your last akadaka for the night. We'll be right back.
legend.
Get off of the Mancunian Warrior. Gas, the Mancunian Warrior, all the way from Manchester. The other guys from Killy Guys, come on. And give it up for Claire, also from Killy. Give it up for him. Thank you guys. Okay, we have about 20 minutes left. Okay, this is the finale. We have the man of Murky, my mate Murky, gonna jump up. Thank you, Claire. Thank you, babe. He's got his own guitar, Murky. Hey, wait, is your cap, Gaz? Gaz? My head's too big for this. Where's Gaz? Pass his cap.
Let's go!
Lane, can you turn the stage left microphone up, please? Because I'm trying to do some BBs. Okay, we've got time for one more. We'll have to get Imbo on next week, another time Imbo. We're just running out of time tonight. We've got time for one more song. Okay. Sorry, mate. I'm a bit hoarse. We're going to try this one. Mine don't do this song anymore. We're going to try. I'm a bit worn out tonight. We'll give it a go. So you can help us stick along with it, guys. We haven't done this before. We're going to jam it. Okay, why not? It's the last one that's up. Leave it. I've been overruled, we're going to do this instead, okay? Hopefully, we'll do some more Made of You next week, guys. too. You guys, come on. Excellent. For a great night. It's been a great night. We are not finished. I'm just going to say a few, but we can't do no more. We're counting. We're done. But in about 5 minutes, we're going to put the DJ. Don't need to rush off. The bar is open for another hour. We're going to put Sam out, DJ Winlet on. I'm just going to introduce the band for you. I'm not going to talk too much. You want to get the music continuing. First of all, on lead guitar, the main man of the ensemble tonight, Mr. Dan Parsons. On the keyboards, Mr. Andrew Fuller. On the bass guitar, Mr. Gus Macricostas. On the bass guitar, we give it up Mr. Steve Parsons as well, come on. On the guitar, as well as all the other guests, on the too many to mention, give it up on Mr. Mirko Fader. Give a big round of applause to everyone else who got up on guitar tonight, come on. On the drums for the first set, Mr. Luigi Di Paolo. All our singers tonight, the two men to mention, give it up for all our vocalists, come on. Last but not least, will you please take the roof off for the mighty machine, the Jing machine, Mr. Bilić. I'd also personally like to thank you, our video crew up the top there, TotalRock and Robsy. They've been up there for 4 or 5 hours recording everything. If you missed anything tonight, you can check it out on our Metalworks Facebook page, okay? Metalworks Band on Facebook. Give us a like on that if you're new to the night. But everything's been live streamed tonight, so if you missed anything, you can check the whole 4.5 hours of it. Plus, it's going to be uploaded in the week on Total Rock Radio. Okay, just a couple more things. Give it up for Mr. Lane Hines on the engineer there, please. DJ Winger, DJ. We'll see you next week on the Led Zepp tribute. My name is Steph. Thank you very much, guys. Stick around, there's another hour. I'm going to put it over here to Samia. Thank you.